Do you want to take backup of your Amazon WorkMail account emails into different file formats? We brings the best solution for you. SysTools Amazon WorkMail Backup Software. Our software enables users to take backup and save copy of all Amazon WorkMail emails accounts into different file formats such as PST, EML, MSG and Mbox formats. The tool supports taking backup of default domain mail accounts, as well as custom domains of Amazon WorkMail accounts. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software allows downloading mails of Amazon WorkMail single users, allows to backup particular email folders, provides delete after download option to save the server space, allows to take WorkMail backup without any data manipulation. Now let's install and run the software. The software is available with simple interface in more than 5 languages. You can click the drop-down option to select the language. Our software supports taking backup of custom email IDs, as well as default domain IDs, of Amazon WorkMail accounts. In this example, let's choose a custom mail ID to take backup, enter the user credentials in the respective field options below. Then click Login button. In case if you are having any trouble connecting to your WorkMail account, click the link provided here to log into your account and disable the multi-factor authentication option. After successful login, in the next window, you can see options to select email formats and other options. The EML checkbox is selected by default. Now let's select this option and see the working process. Click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the backup files. You can click the Make New Folder button to create a new folder to save the backup files. Then click OK. Our software provides a unique option to delete the files after download from server. This helps to free up the occupied storage space from Amazon WorkMail server. Click Delete After Download button and click Yes to confirm. Let's uncheck this option. This is an optional feature. The software also provides option to apply customized filters. Here you can choose selective folders for backup. This will help users avoid unwanted folders from downloading. Below there is option to filter emails by date. Select the time intervals checkbox, and after that you can select the dates from the drop-up option to filter mails according to certain date range. Then click Start button below to start the backup process. After the files are downloaded, click OK. Then from the destination path field, you can click the link in order to see the output EML files saved in the folder. You can follow the same method for PST option as well. After selecting the checkbox, follow the steps, and then after the exporting process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output PST file. The exporting method is same for MSG option. Select the corresponding checkbox and follow the steps as before. And then after the exporting process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output MSG files. And then there is the Mbox option. Select the checkbox and follow the steps to export, and after the process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output Mbox files. You saw the methods of taking Amazon WorkMail emails backup in 4 different file formats. Click Yes to exit the application. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.